So another goal for Whelan and a very creditable first month with two wins, a draw and just one defeat. But of course there was one side we hadn't beaten at Elland Road for 14 years. The reigning Premier League champions, Manchester United.
Palmer looks left at the free kick. Wallace. Ron McClair, David May able to divert it behind another Leeds corner. Again they want it short. Again Manchester United don't react quickly. And Noel Whelan denied at the far post. Kanchelskis.
Had he scored here, you bet your life Alex Ferguson would have been out the bench. They get caught only a minute earlier with a short corner. Look at that. I think Noel Whelan's probably just taking his eye off that. Because it looked to me as if it was dropping a clear header. It looked as if he just took his eye off it and didn't make good connection. That's a real let-off for Manchester United.
Worthington, Masinga's very good in the air. Oh! First timer from White.
Well, that's a brilliant position for David White. When you're playing on the opposite side, you're a wide man, and people are playing the ball into the box, then you must have your man from the opposite side getting in these sort of positions for anything dropping down. Just look how well he hits it. He hits it too well. He gets no bend in it at all. Straight as an arrow.
Speed. Masinga. Speed. Wallace. Whelan actually took Bruce out. But Bruce was still able to recover, or he was allowed to recover, shall we say. Wallace couldn't bypass him with the cross.
Allowed is the word, Martin. There's no way he should have been allowed to get a challenge. Look, he's got time, he's got space, Rod Wallace. He takes too long. And that gives the centre-back an opportunity. This is the type of start that Leeds are renowned for here at Elland Road. Took them 3 or 4 minutes, actually. Now they're in their stride. United are going to have to put the shutters up.
Noel Whelan in need of attention, which what might be a dislocated finger. Game goes on with White. Weatherall, it's in! A goal that Leeds certainly deserve. And it's come from David Weatherall with a miss kick in truth. But they won't mind that.
It's been on the cards, Martin. Manchester United have looked very nervy from corners. I don't know why, but look at this. 5 red shots get nothing on it. Nothing at all. In between the lot of them. And David Weatherall, he didn't want to hit it well. He would probably have missed it had he hit it well. He kicks it into the ground. Schmeichel's diving for the shot, properly struck, and it bobbles into the corner. They've not looked happy. Watch how many red shots this bypasses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of them before it arrived at Weatherall.
Foul by White.
The best mishit David Weatherall's ever had.
Cantona. Lovely ball for Giggs. Lovely save for Leeds from Lukic.
Did neither one thing nor the other, in my opinion, there. Ryan Giggs. It's a super run and an exquisite ball from Cantona. Now, you get it up or you hit it with power. Ryan did neither there. Looking at the bench, it looked like they were having words with Brian Dean. I don't know whether there's something wrong with either Whelan or Masinga. Dean's certainly coming on.
It's David White, in fact. Half an hour gone, White is hurt. Brian Dean played in the opening game of the season, but then fell foul of an infected elbow. But there was the feeling here that he was going to be left out in any case to allow Masinga a run. Well, he's back now. Masinga, I can tell you, isn't 100% fit himself. There he goes. Oh, Weatherall again. That's another miss kick and it just nearly floated in.
Well, he may not be fit, Masinga, Mark, but that doesn't stop him climbing and making a nuisance of himself. And that's exactly what he did in this situation. Gets up there, doesn't get a clean header on it, but look how difficult he's making it for Steve Bruce. Weatherall turns on it, completely mishits it again, and look at that. Almost drops to the top corner.
Irwin. Bruce. Well led by Palmer. Kissinger. For Whelan, beautiful ball. Noel Whelan driving forward for Leeds United. Kissinger, he's missed it! It comes out for Kelly. Manchester United not off the hook yet. Dean is there. He can turn, he can shoot, but he can't score.
Well, you don't get many better chances against Manchester United than Phil Massinga had there. It's a lovely ball from him. Look at the way he gets himself into the box. Whelan picks him out beautifully. Go on, tap it in. Through his legs. It comes back in. Yet Kelly's a awful shot. Drops to Dean. And between them, Schmeichel and Bruce clear. I think Steve Bruce got the touch in it.
Stoppage time. Worthington's corner. Massinga knocks it down. Brilliant. Over the top from Brian Dean, from under the crossbar itself.
Well, there you go, it just shows you. I said they don't come any easier than Massinga's chance. This is equally as easy, and what a miss this is, right on half-time. All he has to do is head it down, and Leeds are two up. Look at his position, he's not offside. Go on, get up above it and head it down. Takes his eyes right off it, right off it. When you take your eyes off a ball, invariably you'll put it up in the air.
Dean does head it down. Blocked by Worthington. Whistle goes, half-time. Standing ovation all around Elland Road. David Weatherall with the one goal for Leeds United. Will it be enough?
Martin, Howard Wilkinson has said that he's not settling for 1-0. We're going to keep taking the game to Manchester United. You'd never have guessed, would you?
His players trying to act out those instructions here. Whelan. Still Whelan.
Dean! There's the second goal. Whelan carved Manchester United apart. And this time from close range, Brian Dean did do the damage.
What a run from Noel Whelan. Look what he is. Look at the red shirts around him. He gets a break there. But from that moment on, it's all about his determination and his skill. He needs someone to arrive at the near post. And who pops in there? Brian Dean. Now he might naturally have thought, I'll stay at the back post because I'm big and I fancy my chances. But that's what you get if you gamble. We talk about it often. Dean Gamble has got his reward.
Palmer once more. Oh, it was blocked by, it's surely handball. I don't know whether David Ellery saw it. Cantona, Lukic out in front of it. Speed. Now offside. Massinga. Whelan in the centre. Dean at closer quarters joining Whelan now. Speed's coming in as well. A lot of Leeds players up there. This is Brian Dean. He's lost it. He couldn't reclaim it at the right moment, and Schmeichel was able to make the save.
He was a bit unlucky, you know. I think it arrived at him very quickly. Expecting Massinga to try something. Look at that, tries to get it out of his feet. It's mixed up, and United get lucky when they need to.
Dean. Drop on Irwin, who thought the ball was going to run out. Kelly quickly up in support. And speed!
Great ball. The ball made up Gary Speed's mind. It was angled, it was ahead of him. The defenders were stood. Speed was at pace, and that made all the difference. Wonderful ball from Kelly.
Irwin, Whelan got out quickly though. Hughes. Alistair. Here's May. Cantona to Sharp, to Hughes, is it this time? Lukic, an amazing block there from close range. A header back from Button. Lukic is there again.
Well, his second one was a formality, Martin. He just looked it, helped it over the bar, watched it over. The first one wasn't. Magnificent ball in there. Look at the way he takes it perfectly. You think, that's them back in the game. But Lukic spread himself so well and then was so quick to get back on his feet again and watch that one go over the top. What a crucial save this might prove to be.
And it just dropped over the top with Lukic in a perfect position to make sure that there was no harm done in the end.
He didn't do badly either, the young centre-back, did he? He made it, the second one, the header, very difficult for Hughes.
It's... Oh, Brian Deane had to be careful there. He's given a penalty to Manchester United, a lifeline for Manchester United.